The National Weather Service in Great Bend, Kansas, has issued a tornado warning for Barton County, Rice County, Pawnee County, Reno County, and Stafford County until 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 7:48 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 20 miles northeast of Great Bend. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving west at 65 miles per hour. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing baseball-sized hail with destructive winds. Take cover now. Move to an interior room and move to the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Use blankets and pillows to cover you. If in a mobile home, in a vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A tornado watch remains in effect until 11:30 p.m. Saturday evening for Northwest.